meteorologist Chad Evans. Weather from where you live.
Well, no severe weather, but we do have a shower and a thunder shower now to the southwest of Lafayette and West Lafayette on Live Doppler 18. There's the city of West Lafayette and Lafayette, and you see a little shower here northeast of Dayton, but more importantly, this thunder shower here southwest of the metro area, and this is moving off to the northeast, and we'll move into the battleground area and West Lafayette and Lafayette here over the next 5 to 10 minutes. So again, expect some lightning out of this. You can see some of the lightning strikes southwest of our area. Not very many, and again, nothing like last night. No severe weather out of this, but 11 lightning strikes here over out the past 45 minutes, and this is moving off to the northeast like that. Now I'm going to go into a different mode here, and we're going to look at the radar reflectivity with this, and you can see where that little thunder shower is at right there. Not much out there. As I broaden out a little bit, you can see there's really not much going on. That's about the only thunder shower we've got out there. But during the overnight hours, a couple of these showers or perhaps a thunder shower may pivot in from the west and the northwest as that trough approaches from the west. Now let's go to our Doppler 18 future cast. You can see during the overnight hours, again, any scattered activity will only run around 30% coverage, again, with a few showers and thunder showers. But for the day tomorrow, it's pretty much the same thing. A lot of clouds around, at least widely scattered showers and thunder showers as the trough swings in from the west. But they'll tend to die out tomorrow night. So after highs tomorrow in the 70s, lows tomorrow night in the 50s, perhaps an isolated shower or two on Saturday, mainly during the afternoon hours, and highs once again running in the 70s. And no severe weather expected with any of these widely scattered showers or thunder showers, but I wouldn't be surprised tomorrow afternoon there could be one or two of these that produce a very small amount of pea-sized hail due to some cold air aloft. So forecast for tonight, though, again, a lot of clouds, a few scattered showers and thunderstorms around. Again, not everybody's going to get any rain, but you saw a couple of those on the radar. 60 for the low. Tomorrow, 76. A few scattered thunder showers around. A lot of clouds as well. Temperatures below normal, but then it starts to warm up. 75 Saturday. An isolated shower possible. 80 on Sunday. Really nice day there. But then warming up, we'll be up around 90 by Wednesday, but another cold front on Thursday will lead to a few more scattered showers and thunderstorms Thursday afternoon. And then after that, it looks like another big cool down. In fact, by next Friday and next Saturday, we could be back down into the upper 70s.